incarcerated in is something else you're running as an international criminal code in one of my works past. Just done this video. I just published, or I'm gonna publish still. Here is 1946 at the Buenos Aires in Colombia. I just came in a very core of the situation, which further my person is of the real character in fact, that I don't involve only myself. I involve reality. So the reality implies this. And more than twice as we are, and every one of us. To the facts I just came through is exactly what the paradigm of each forced term as this already is and theirs, as trampled, as merged, damaged, neurotic, much of times, tired, vain. So much times I came on repeating later. Clearly, certain other things, like I said about being isolated and sighted and wrapped for the behavior as humanity. And this class, like Sudoma normally used to do perfectly. Especially to the ones that had the clear character of Adonai. And Abraham were also on the Adonai, the same Sodoma. But Abraham had the answer like the Adonai. So, the clear certain fact of this whole delivered into what you're running when I try to say about this robbing and making up judicial, policial, forgeries, liars, accomplices, criminals, all range of class organized for this, delivering there and being a people to the hell, the gods. So certainly, here we go. On the credit cards, then. Cristina Fernández de Kirchner, Aníbal Fernández, President, Argentina. Policía Federal Argentina Metropolitana, CIDE, Prefectura Naval Argentina. And officialism, pretender of judicial power. And also government of the city of Buenos Aires of them. And forensics power of them. With them, Kirchner's society. With the reality of the soul. With a clear fact. I am more than tired. With a clear fact. I am destroyed and permanently under criminals. Pieces and chasing me, but a man's right, of course. Yes. Then, I just found myself in the middle of February, already now 204,908 made enough passes that I never received, not an appraise. Not an order, not an appointment. And the recurrently were forgery, forging my signature, forging documents, and forging also testimonies and indagatories, telling my mother and my family and my friends, said, and even I supposedly gave in rights, I supposedly signated documents of government. And I supposedly said I decline to benefits by United Nations International Criminal Court, States International Court of Justice, and also about what I've done with this. I supposedly cave in the everything. As the fact of this just gave in to us. The same character of institutional that I belong with, that I have a right to receive and be. And being present at the fact of receiving, in fact, so I can determine what I'm going to do. Even, and I want you to listen to me, please. This is not like I am, or have to be, or anybody. But whenever this class of characters, like I just told you, and shown that this aren't this, aware and conscious, I came trying to reach out international criminal code or some state where being assisted and to having the right to not only being who I am, but being heard and having what justice and institutions provide. Knowing I were coming to International Criminal Court in New York and telling I would come for a tour. And I'm telling you one thing, I don't need no K tour. And I don't need no tour in my life. And I need to come where I want. Justice and rights are going to be respected. That were my first prime intention. So 70, if even the possibility, and I'm not saying this to be your rule, but just imagine a person which survives life, and by law cannot be reimbursed for damages of fraud or robbery by any corporation, institution, or person or member of state. And comes such a vermint, premeditating and being a complice of less humanity, and tells that because of you to be called this, I don't know, maybe one activist by Greenpeace, supposed activist against Kirchnerism, I can rant every one of them, and I warn about less humanity, telling that books in jail, the ones that this government says government damaged by, so deserves jail. There's vermins, abominables. And at the real fact of this, the clear also, supposed gay, whatever the gender, and even if you want, I don't know, a promiscuous person, which survives humanity after the destruction of this class, sorry, and this cause that they need these people to be destroyed for they to be victorious from the same hilarious abominations they are corrupting or naming. Or supposed I will be just the person that needs to spend the last cent in my pocket to come for my pleasure. So I will come to New York, supposed, about to spend my whole, whatever, my right to have money for whatever I to choose. Whatever, supposed, even a degenerate, supposed. So suddenly, how can possibly this be also about demons? We are gonna be its keeper. So the money this will have, we are gonna possess and putting in a very account for it. And we, government, we are gonna handle the situation of the this that we are responsible for. We are government of where it formed. vortex, with the whole invention, with the whole light, with the whole generation for the less humanity you want for us, from us, and the world to not see that we've done this to it, keep amazing behind. Give to someone that needs it most, he's gonna come for gateward, even if that will be true. The rights expresses, you are not gonna play with my right, and you are not gonna say, what do I receive and what do I use my money in? And you, brazen snake, pretender of government of the Argentina, abominable freak, stop robbing to people, stop genociding and murdering and making the degenerations you do and playing with each other's rights and lives, telling that you are going to say who needs what most and about what. Stop robbing and give to the people that people need if you have some brazen face to regret and understand what you are, beast of a snake, abominable freak, brazen criminal. So with this, I come back. Sorry. My God. And I said to that one then, and I tell him again, bastard abominable, disgusting genocider, criminal, psychopath. And Christina Kirchner endorsing and clapping this, he does. So in the middle of the soul, further this, the reality is, after I came to international visa Buenos Aires, or visa international Buenos Aires, forgive me, the reality where this started to seeing the way to keep on making to this one the same you've been doing, so the world cannot say we have done this to him. Don't let it run. He will not run from us. He is a prisoner. I'm sorry, prisoner and prisoners, my generation and I, of us. So what the fact of the soul just happened, what do you mean? Where did that come? We're premeditating and making up causes, saying secret of state, similar secret. Nobody can know, and international criminal court cannot mess in our affairs as a state. It's always the same. When this class of words from this comes, is what they are doing, there's less humanity premeditating. So, as permanently also Christina Kirchner telling, no United Nations, no international courts to reach out, not a member of these communities and this society of this nation to pass above us with not permission of us. We are a government and they cannot respect us, so manipulated, forged, lied, and delivered lies, forgery, and the generations for the whole people as requestments by the international courts were murdered and disappeared, like we're permanently doing still today. That is the state of the abominables, which ain't not a state, just abominations, like Kirchner's, permanently, and thuggy murderers, abominables. So the clear fact of this is also that came, you know, to that this past July 2014, you run asked me, I had to come for a new mobile line, mobile service. The reality of the enterprises, companies in this country, talking like Movistar, Argentina, Personal, Argentina, Nextel, are really promoted at the services for the government of the Argentina, for the making the most of the accomplices ways for the opportunism benefit to the less humanity from guiding about the whole of communities, not only Jewish, but also whatever the ethnics or nations, especially related to my person. Also the companies for whatever the networks and communications through networks, which are not exactly Google, neither YouTube, neither Microsoft, that are under threat, telling that they own those companies for the connections to the government. And they says they are gonna say what they own and who owns what and who is and who is not, who lives and who dies. Yes. So suddenly, in the middle of this all invention, as judicial, as police, these inventions, just came through this situation, which this last line I acquired for the Claro company, Argentina, which has a lot of this, giving in people from inside the same company employed to the being under less humanity and destroyed and murdered and disappeared. So they are keeping the right services and being aware about what this are and they do to the people, especially. In service of Christina Kirchner, were accomplices about telling I will robbing to armed forces Argentina and Argentinian government through my Android, not only videos but documents and mails and SMSs and MMSs and whatever, also the communications, and saying my line never existed. So suddenly in the middle of this all, the reality is my granny aunt, okay, then me, the right line I cut in this Android, which is my official for my Google pack, Microsoft pack, and for also my international United Nations and international courts affairs, to locate me, to find me, and to understand I am also with the satellite chipset on board. I need the chipset for the service to move through satellite with my Android, but not all extent, and I'm sorry again, I have a problem with this, like no obstant, on board I have the circuits for the being localized through satellite. So in the middle of this, during this my struggle for my even the tan blueprint, like I simply had this because of my granny aunt wanted to give me something of her own that she couldn't keep on sustaining, for the cellular or mobile communications are expensive. She's a retired woman of already 74 to 75 years old. And she had this line which used to be CTI Argentina that came to be Claro Argentina with a Nokia, a kid, 1100, that I also paid as a gift to my neighbor while he never thought about having a mobile, and he liked because of where in a very kid state, and the oldest sometimes are the simplest for the people to not get too complicated with the handle of a so multimedia device, which provides a communications media with a whole class of elements and tools, like applications like I'm using permanently, photo, video recording, voice recording, networks, all class, and also much other elements like their delivers the cellular communications, not only in SMSs, but even the MMSs that you can send videos, photos, and also networks through. Not only a link, networks. So the clear fact of this device came all through. I just came on switching the device from one into another, and always avoid free devices, not from companies. And I kept the line. So insisted, and I wouldn't ever have this, but to be a friend of mine, under secret of state and similar secret, that this line will ever be of Armed Forces Argentina, during even when I had my first ever LT, sorry the mark, that I used the same line and I got robbed in a bayonet avenue by one of the buddies of 50 and 43. Okay, PFA. Alright, in the middle of this hole, there gone the chip. And the chip gone into they making a clone over my line and making the whole of the damages with that chip that I denounced to Claro. It were robbed. And I will never get inside of a damnest of this. I don't know. And I never did. So, the reality of this is exactly they gave me a new chip with the reality of I came with my granny aunt to Flores Claro store, where is the client's services. So suddenly I just came with my granny aunt and she gave me legally the possession of the line. Ex-CTI, Argentina, now Claro Mobile. And this number is at my name, with my ID of Argentina, and I am the owner and possessor of the service. So suddenly, with this, they says that it is a fraud, ain't no possible, and when I ever come to Claro, client, they says to me, yes, it's your name. So I ask, they do giving me a document, this is prepayment, not with with a bill, with a ticket of service. So suddenly at this, I asked, and they said to me, no possible, if you want some class of a document, you gotta come with the person that possessed, that is that my name, she already did. Oh, I'm sorry, you have to bring the person that used to have in the line. And this premeditating with Claro Kirchner's about the saying they were right, secret of state of a super mega criminal and terrorist. That would be. And with this, we're the most able company in the middle of this all that I could deal with. Even international criminal code. And they're saying still that I'm damaged them and I can't pay them for the damaged. So, Your Honor, Edmund J. Isis in New York asked me to come for a new line and be able to deal with where Claro. Next deal is in a very conflict and it's other class of a corporate services. More than ever, and other class of services, which is not bad, but I needed the standard. So suddenly, in the middle of the soul, I just acquired this line at July 22 this year. And taken my before, one of my before kits, this mattress, which is a very simple basic, just using it for whatever the need or requirements. And well, I cut another line. I had the device already. There were just 20 passes. I got the ticket that I void. I went to Claro clients services and they extended me a very special document that I were really weird that day, it were really difficult for me to make in a writing. cannot say the reason why, except for a very distinguished character of tinnitus and being really nervous and stressed way too much. But I cut also that in a chemic paper. Well, Belcholat Melfechi Bachar Bechachini Mesachini. Will this be chemic, chemic, or chemic? CH depends on the reality of the English grammars. Much of times it's pronounced like Chrysler. So chemic, what will this be? All right. So suddenly, at this moment, I just got this, that it is an ex-CTA of someone that suddenly just went away, or the case, or just keeping the out of service line, and just given to me this old line of ex-CTA as well. So these storages were avoided in Bonarina Street and Avenida Rivadavia Veno intersection, claro, storage. Just giving me this and told me it were free, and they activated it and I just started using it. And suddenly I received for about the last month a message of the company Cencosud, Argentina. In the middle of this all, they says to me, you gotta regularize your payments because of you are in what we call here not sad, because of the insane, sorry the term, but we're moratoria. This is you missed payments and you are making violations about contractuals for services or finances or whatever there is, any class of a credit or any class of a loan or whatever this to be. So suddenly just sent me this and said, if you already paid the debt, ignore the message, and giving me a number that came from, and I sent a message saying, I am Alejandro Mario Blanco Redemi, my ID in Argentina, and I said the date or how I acquired the line since I got it, and that I never had nothing with them at all. So, a couple of days ago, I received again the same message back and came to my device like a new message, and I just saw the message and where on the day with the date before, the same one. And in the middle of this all, I just denounced this fact. And I'm found out in the middle of a situation where Cristina Kirchner officially is in presence Argentina, Policía Federal Argentina with Metropolitana, telling that severely times, not only I, but my mother as well, and also my family, we were contracting, said the term, hiding the services for MasterCard Argentina, Visa Argentina, American Express Argentina, Timers Argentina, and also Banco Nacion Nativa credit card, special name. And I used the services and I void with the services of the credit card credit lines, and I never paid, but also said that I will own to the companies and they are in the suits against my person that I damaged them, I myself. But also said, even then made them banking hack and paid the whole with each other's and other people's money. Then at once and at twice and at third and at fourth and at fifth and whatever as count for the disgusting abominable freaks. The souls are the terms and so half but real. Is exactly the term which we're doing to my friends and their mothers, saying that they were all criminals and also prostitutes and homosexuals and degenerates, and also forcing people to go for merchandise, drugs at the police stations in the whole of the Buenos Aires city, friends of mine, and forcing them to consume it if they wouldn't want to see their families dead, for the using them thereafter and delivering to international view for the staging, and also making the staging for my person saying it's friends and he's the same, and there's the same of course. And also after massively raping them and their families and murdering them, and stealing them everything they got. All property as patrimony and even identities. To share between anyone that delivers, oh, I am his and him and all it, and I have the virtues and the capacities and I'm brilliant. Demons. So we find out the whole Kirchners are all around the Hague, an international criminal court, sued for severe thousands of cases under the real ideas they all are for less humanity about the world and about the whole of the states, and with the identities of the ones that they themselves gave in to rape and murder, except for some that can remain for the staging and the duplicate scenario of Sodoma. Suddenly the reality is, with Senko sued, they arranged, Senko sued to say, at the first, he's gonna come to find out if there is any kind of a help of a credit card or any service or amontage you're giving to him, because if he were trying to manipulate and making all class of a fraud, that we can give you the documents he were forging and informatic felony hacking that we Federal Police of Argentina can corroborate with, also CIDE and Metropolitana, that he were doing the sick brazen demons Sodoma terrorists they themselves done permanently, also with my friends and their families, and doing with the mine, with the credit card of my mother, with the retire meant and pension of my mother, my sisters, and my brother-in-law, and all they got. Like they've done to my friends and families, and still does even to Amia, Argentina, and Amha, Brazil, and the rest Jewish communities. Officialism and armed forces of Argentina all, with the pretender of government of the city of Buenos Aires, and the province of Buenos Aires and provincials, the bodies of these freaks. And said to be doing to the whole of the world, even to Israel. So in the middle of this all, I'm found that I will be with my family, making this class of things like my friends, for they too, with this forgery, accomplices, lies, testimonies of the fraud of less humanity delivering. The same thing, because of they to demand, and for the reason of they to be government, they has right to do this, and they know what they do for the will of humanity. All right, with this all, not only just to tell and testimony this moment with this all, but even the reality of they to say, I'm sorry, sad and saying that everything I am, my being, my person, my virtue, my hence producing, my capacity, my reality, and my body belongs to them, and they do have right to doing with me and all I can, and my possessions and everything I am, whatever they want, telling God, and they says God, Luciano Troviano, Demon, and Evangelics, and they says United Evangelics, Demons, and other things, given to them, and they can do whatever they want. But the language demons, so will not. And also with Israel, an army of the West, because of the evangelic said prophecy of the Lord. And I'm not saying that one, and this is a mess, and there are a lot of victims, and I don't like it can be one. So the reality of this is exactly pretends still to arrest, here's the saying, while he is kidnapped. And even then, the reality of saying they are going to say what is needed medication. Did you know something? While I've been speaking, there happened much other things pretending to make him speak. And Adonai were making me speak up. Never. So I'm going to say what they says that makes me say it, but I'm going to say what they do as well. So suddenly, did you know something? Borda alvear piñeiro churruca argerich. Presidents of Argentina, Cuerpo Médico Forense Argentina, and them churches. Says churches. It's a joke. And a bad taste one. Says that I will be insulting and criticizing the government and telling all class of a term so against them that requires medication, that they were giving me life lessons, that my laugh to them and evangelics will need medication and intervention. So the reality of the soul is exactly we gotta do what we have to do, and we are in time still. And in the middle of the soul, you know what? Like I were about to saying that you're wrong and me that I just say as well that I'm gonna do. Because of Adonai knows, and you're gonna ask me, and I know. First than any Sodoma to pretend to say they will be the reason of all I exist. Race and demons. Adonai were doing a lot of things through my person, and about my person Adonai were manifesting the most of the whatever he had in real for. And I love for the reason of a lot of the name and love every one of his and the reality that I am because of him made me for himself. So suddenly Adonai were doing a lot of things, and you know what? There were a lot of pearls we can call science as the whole class and medicine and also psychiatrism. And Adonai provided for my person. And there were the disgusting ones over the first, all the time. But one of those were Cuerpo Médico Forense, Argentino, and Policía Federal on evangelics and praying, and witches says that God manifests in it and speaks through it and answers to it. So make the whole that is requested for and make anything as possible for we to make in business because of this one is giving things that we are not gonna miss. Let's make in business. Good Kirchner's. So seldom in the middle of the soul for a long, long, long time were happening this, and I gave ton serving up an eye and loving everyone and trying to remain and trying to help them survive while we understand what it is. Rights, life, and genuine, and rights for life and name, who we are, the right ones, the truth ones, or the true ones. Let's say, from the truth and truthful. So, In the middle of this clear fact, there were certain realities about psychiatry and psychology haven't spoken, and it were awesome, and it were crisis for the real class of health. And through this time, they were only producing that they said, we are the authorities, we know what we do. So suddenly, while everything registered, sent tellers to the states and organized strategy to the making the whole of the class of robbery, hack, and whatever to be necessary, and making organizations of liars coins for lives, and ruin bastards like them, to the producing and promoting machineries for they to be benefited at the way of destroying the right people and people's in right form, and the authors of the reality which Adonai, with everyone that Adonai hated to possess and being at the right to be for and to possess, and to take in saying he's stolen to us and we were the authors, while the whole that Cuerpo Médico Forense and Legistus, Borda, Alvear, Pinheiro, and Restus were only saying that mental health were putting social and criminal psychology legos in Policía Federal Argentina, Prefectura Naval Argentina, Gendarmería Nacional, SIDE, Metropolitana, Policía de Seguridad Aeroportuaria, telling the description of the facts they will ever describe like official of government, to saying only truth because of they will be in the badge and on the belly to command. So in the middle of this all happened the certain fact of this all came to be, they to describe you and describing it all, which is proceeding to the psychodiagnosis. So suddenly, for them, the latest and forensic activity for the mental health institutional were also presented in WHO and in the whole of the world, saying, this is our command and this is what we say gotta be done because of we are expertises, and we will show you about the reality of telling how radicals of the mind to take at the simple talk with someone that presented the legos which insists in the layering that they are the public health and government, and they describe reality but forgeries and lies and criminals and accomplices making up and staging and all for delivered into massive rape and murder by the whole of the generations that makes up politically and judicially all conscience, every piece, every member, and forensics and justice. At the same, whenever a person talks, you already have the brief. Words, terms, patterns, you take it, and there you have the psychodiagnosis. We don't waste time with demons. And I'm going to show you this as well. So the clear fact of the I robbed them and they need the prizes to play the stars of we own and possess what it's got because of eventually escaping us. Is the certain clear thing of Sodoma in a very distinguished class of abominables in a very lowest, rottenest, disgustingest existence like Kirchner's official SMS. And genociders, murderers, and thuggy abominables. Disgusting freaks. So, sorry for the violence, but it's a certain truth. So, at the middle of this all, went to complain after the murder about this year since January 1st, 2014, until a few minutes ago. 79,104,804 persons, even members of state and the United Nations, for they to come now and say, we are the stars and the town and the skies. So at the reality of this all, which is came at the point of what are we going to do with this elemental nest? And ferments in. Secretos, Mario, secreto de Estado, Alejandro Mario Blanco Rademi. 1968, septiembre 7. DMT, DRCB, NTD, GT. DRMC, DAM. I am. DFDRTM 53515488848 middle cis middle koskel K O Z Z K E U I M 13141819111.ITF9 last key and cleaner last play basis in the world. And HTTPS www. The clear fact of what we never knew, but even we suspect. There is a very truth, forgive me this. Suspect. With no ET. This came to be. Suspicious character, but this is suspect. Let's put in the word. And BRDMT F4 F9 column. This is K A H L L A H M D. Point INT F6 like before. The reality of Glefechulach Milikhablev Hotsman Bessi Hashbach Likimachan. In Kolotra Levecha Tsebeshbech Halkin Khalikhawecha, Jechal Timatlavechat Libiskanachim. So at this day, still we have too much else to do and try and work and fight. I'm sorry for still the soul and mistakes. And I know we have been suffering too much. I'm so sorry. Have another day with us, and I've been able to keep really did to swear, and he's going to make it. Yeah. Bless the whole as the testimony of his name, and forever his victims as well. At the name of the reality, justice and truth, we appear fair at the holy glorious saint. Fact. His glorious, holy, precious, enormous name, Yahweh, Yahshua HaSarev, Rahimai, Shalom. Alejandro Mario Blanco, Rademi, Buenos Aires, October 3rd, 2014.